It's a bomb. Duck and cover.
More than 30 years ago, missiles were ready to launch in upstate New York. The Cold War is over, but fear remains. How old military waste could be contaminating your water supply. Thursday at 11 on News 10 ABC.